what gun I should use? Yeah, the HQ-417 doesn't get enough love. Well, I can say that the HK-417 still holds up to its glory days.